Hello everyone, Thranxes is here, and welcome back to Oxygen Not Included, Episode 8, where we are starting to run into a problem. So we fixed the water pressure problem. We're just going to reinforce all of this wonderful cistern structure here. It looks like it's going to work out just fine, being too thick, at least for the time being. And our shower lavatory system is also working incredibly well, as designed. The problem that we're running into is that these meal wood plants, when harvested, they're not giving seeds back. Now I imagine that's by design, but I'm concerned. I'm really concerned because... Oh, wait a minute. Oh, here it is. Meal ice per harvest, max harvest 3, produces no seeds on harvest, or a blossom seed, right? It actually produces 2 berries per harvest now instead of 1, and seeds are contained in the fruit. So what we have to do is we have to start planting these blossom seeds. Should have been doing this a little while ago. But these blossom seeds are going to be where it's at. Yep. Go ahead and cancel. And cancel. So, in effect, we have not solved our food problems long term, and we're going to need fertilizer. So we have 2,000 kilograms of fertilizer. And this requires, it didn't say. Okay, let's pull it up here again. It requires 2 kilograms of fertilizer per cycle. Okay, that means long term, we're going to need to be making fertilizer out of contaminated water through this. Yep, through the fertilizer maker, which we are unfortunately not there yet. And look at the CO2 buildup. These algae terrariums are starting to have some difficulty. And we're using up our algae very quickly. We're going to need to get some more. Fortunately, we've got a lot of the low-hanging fruit as far as algae goes. We could slow down our algae use if we... if we switched over to electrolyzers, but... Oh, no, wait. We still got one more research to go here at the regular research station. Food has decayed. We need to be refrigerating our food. That is a very serious thing. And then this as well. Just going to reinforce this thing up as high as it goes. Hopefully that'll get it done. No. Nope, that is important. Everybody work right now to get this done. Right now. There is no breathable air down here. Get this done. Get it done! Get off the wheels! Oh, break it open! They're jumping up. Save yourself! No, you're going to entomb Light Flyer! That's not how we want to do things. Okay. Oh, people can breathe now at least. Oh, gotta pay attention to how these silly duplicants decide to get stuff done. Alright, research is complete. So let's finish up insulation. Insulation never got finished. I thought it did. It did not. So we're going to get that done. Stacy needs a little bit of time on the workbench. Or the not the workbench. That makes it sound like a punishment. On the massage table. And so does Wild Rage. But everybody should be good. Dirty hands. Well, that's the other thing to consider. Hand sanitizer. Needs bleach stone. And it's before using a meal. I don't even know if I see any bleach stone near, but well, hold on, hush my mouth. There's some down here with all this polluted water and hydrogen. We need to get our area here set up real nice and self-sufficient so that we can be ready. Yeah, so that we can be ready for breaking into these less than clean areas here. So they will be a problem over time. Now, there is a lot of algae down here. Let's see how this... Oh, no! Light flyer! Barely able to breathe. Look at this here. This is no good. No good at all. I think what we're going to need is some kind of... We're going to have to put the CO2 scrubber down here, potentially. We've got good oxygen pressure. The problem is the carbon dioxide pressure is building up, too. These algae terrariums just aren't cutting it. And actually, we can dig up this mealwood plant there to get a few more seeds. No. On second thought, cancel. Cancel. I'm not... Stop. Cancel harvest. We actually don't need these harvested yet. We have enough food that it's not a priority. What we need to do is we need to get these bristle blossoms ready to go. Oh my goodness! That means the only reason this is working is because of the support it has over here. We're getting damage. Oh my goodness. Is this really how we wanted to do things? Does it tell me what the water pressure is? Vaporization point. No. Tell me this. Give me the details. Melting point. Mass. Doesn't give me like a... there's no stats for the pressure. This is, this is going to be... This is going to be interesting. I'm not sure how far out we're going to have to go with this. But this is going to be a thorn in my side. It really is. Let's go ahead and get this taken care of. We've moved a lot of this water. Just... Oh, this thing is gonna be so much trouble when it's all said and done. I just know it. Oh, who's freaking out? What was that noise? Nope, research complete. Okay, good. Combustion, filtration. Alright, we need a couple of different things right now, so we're gonna have to focus. And try to figure out what's going to be the most important. Why is this... So we've got this oxygen bubble and this carbon dioxide. We're going to have to go for the CO2 scrubber before anything else. Lightflyer's room is about to be completely unbreathable. We've got some oxygen concentration down here that's pretty strong. It's just having trouble forcing the CO2 out because it's also being reinforced from the CO2 pressure here. We could dig a little bit more of this out. In fact, we are going to need algae, so I think what we'll do for now is this, actually. Let's go ahead and do that. That'll help us for the time being, right after we get all of this reinforced here. This tile is going to rupture completely. All of these tiles are breaking. This is bad. This is really, really bad. We need to get this done over here. Wow. I thought I had such a clever idea with this cistern like this. I really did. That is a priority 9 right there. This tile is going to break before too long. There you go, light flyer delivering the materials. That's good. Okay, good, good. Start reinforcing as we go. Wow, it's breaking fast. It was just repaired. It's already breaking again. No, why is this not? No, this area down here. Okay, there we go. There we go. Oh no. Who's freaking out down there? Stacy has light wounds. Oh, from the fight. From the fight with that hatch. Rip hatch. We didn't want it to end that way. I don't know why it had to. Oh no! This hatch died too! From what? Was it the water? Did it drown? Oh my goodness. It literally walked into the water and drowned. That's not gonna help our situation much. But we're starting to get some oxygen up from these algae terrariums. Is 3 wide going to be enough to support all this water pressure? That's the question. We're going to have to set up an oxygenation room here pretty quick. Pretty quick, actually. I'm wondering if we should just do it. I feel like we're sort of spinning our wheels and running out of algae. We can get some more here, but that's a temporary fix. If anything, we need to start turning this water into oxygen. I wanted to empty this area out, though. I want to use this area here. That's the only thing. Let's go ahead and walk this ladder down. So that means we're not having stress problems over here because of all this, but if this ever gets mined out, we'll have to reinforce it to be 3 wide, and I imagine down here at the bottom it's the same thing. This area is not getting stress fracture because it's got all this support down here. Let's connect that. And then we're going to start looking at the pump situation. Which we've kind of got this water going like that. But this is temporary. I don't want to... We'll just pull it up like that for now. Just for now. Hopefully we'll get this research done. We're going to use up our algae before that happens. We really are. Whoa, whoa, whoa! There's a hatch in the wall. I'm not sure how we're going to be able to handle that. We have tons of oxygen, though. If this, you know what? Disable this building for now. We don't need it right this second. We can slow down our algae use because we need this carbon dioxide to be. Food has decayed. So the hatch, where did the hatch go? I heard it somewhere over here. I don't know. I have a bad feeling we're going to start seeing stress fractures over here as well. From all this water pressure. And I'm really concerned about that. In fact, let's go ahead and already plan on widening this. Already. And tile this down as well. Yep. All right. maybe we get a new duplicant this time. Oh, mouth breather. Destructive, destructive, destructive! I'm actually ready for another duplicant. But corporate just keeps sending me duplicants that want to break stuff. I don't know. I don't feel good about that. Oh, wow. Going through our food a little bit. Well, we got about 3 days worth of meal lice. Let's go ahead and reinforce that like there. I wonder if they're going to be able to... Oh, yeah, they'll be able to go down and build the pipe through the water. Yeah, they'll be able to do that. Three wide might be enough. It looks to be okay now. We got a lot more water to pile up onto it, though. And then, of course, this water will have to be pumped out as well. Okay, let us consider where we're going to have all this oxygen happening. But we're going to need more batteries. So many things at once to get done. The challenge is being efficient. Still pumping all that water. No, what we're going to need to do... Electrolyzers. How much heat do they produce? 20 watts. Not too bad. We could kind of repurpose this, but I need to start thinking long term. The stuff that I did originally that was just temporary, I no longer want that to be the case. I don't want to have stuff that's temporary anymore. I want to start doing things that... I want to start doing things that are permanent. What is this? Mechanized airlock, but it looks different. Oh, because you can set permissions. That's right. That's right. Insufficient oxygen generation. I know. Oh, look at Lightflyer's room. That's so bad. Let's look at the temperature. Yeah, look at this. We are starting to get heat off of this equipment. Not too bad, though. Not too bad. Not really that bad at all. Okay, all right. So we just got to keep pumping this water over, and then we can lay out our batteries here. What we're going to need, though... We're going to need gas-permeable tiles there. Or one would probably do it. Right? Probably. I don't know. This storage area here is what's hosing us. We need to use this area here. So what we're going to do is we're going to deconstruct all of these, and we're going to have a new storage area. Yep. And we're just going to build up like this. And dig like this. Unfortunately, we're not going to be able to build that top section yet. Because if I dig up here, this polluted water is going to... Food shortage? No food shortage. We'll harvest those. That'll give everybody plenty of food. So I shouldn't have been harvesting all of the meal lice as it was ready. I should have been doing it as we needed it. And our food is decaying. Yeah, still running out of algae. We need this done over here. This can't wait, guys. Cannot wait at all. Unreachable. How are you unreachable? Unreachable, unreachable, unreachable. Really? What? Oh, because of this. They can't get up there right now. All right. Well, the research is complete. But I guess we didn't finish insulation. That's bizarre. I could have sworn we did. At least we're getting some algae back now. Now, there are large groups of algae in these purple biomes, including one over here. There's bleach stone, too. But look at all that chlorine. Yuck. I'm not excited about all that chlorine. All this polluted water. Oh no, it's starting. It is starting. Crud. Priority 9. Priority 9. Please. No, cancel, cancel, deconstruct at a 9. I'm starting to really regret the cistern idea. But darn it, I am determined to make it work. I really am. Reinforce, please. Ugh, no. At a 9. Yes. At a 9. Wait, what do we want? Granite? No. Sandstone. Reinforce. Quickly, quickly. There's the insulation research we needed. We're getting closer and closer to being done. Okay, let's get combustion. Almost done with the research. We're getting there. Slowly but surely. There we go. Repair. Repair that. Oof. Somebody was making some unhappy noises. There you go, that gas permeable tile. How much did that impact decor? Oh, not too much. It's still pretty fancy in there. So that's good. This section that we opened up over here actually helped out Lightflyer significantly. That is great. That is really, really great. Got advanced filtration. Yep, yep, yep. And then insulation. Okay. But we're still on borrowed time with that algae. Except now we're able to get this other bedroom going. Yep. No, we don't have a food shortage yet. It will be a problem here eventually. It's just not right now. Not just yet. Okay, cancel you. You have to be a gas permeable tile. And then we'll do, yep, bed here. And a sculpture and a plant and a picture. Wonderful. Then we'll be all set up for whenever we do get another duplicate. All right, I'm starting to see that we're queuing up a little bit more work than we have the people for. I'm a little concerned about that. Oh, these bristle blossoms take a while to grow. We might need the microbe musher back. In fact, yeah. We are going to need the microbe musher back. But we're also going to need refrigeration, which we have not learned yet. Is that accurate? That is accurate. Should have done this first. Okay, so we're learning as we go here with the differences in the patch. Food spoilage is a very big deal now. All right. Okay. So we'll go ahead and get that ready. Oh, no. This needs to be done. 9, please. This as well. 9. this thing is going to be so great if and when it's up and running and working. But until then, it's going to be a fiasco and a nightmare. Yeah, okay. So here's what we're going to do. We're going to change up the research yet to fine dining, which we did. And then we're going to get a microbe musher out to start making lice loaf. That is a thing. That is a thing that we are going to do. We've almost got all the water out of this area here. We can even connect these areas here, allow that carbon dioxide to kind of share its area. Still doing okay with the algae. Oh, the race to keep the cistern functioning. Yeah. I'm thinking anywhere you try to store a large amount of water, though, is going to need a ton of support. No matter where. This is supposed to be, what, a dining area eventually, right? I need this real estate here. Well, we'll start turning meal lice into lice loaf, and then hopefully that will that'll just accelerate the usage of our water. Let's see, how many things are sitting at a priority 9 right now? Oh no, can nobody get down here and repair this? This needs a repair. Oh, there's the hatch. Please go somewhere else, little hatch. Run away. Okay, you can eat the resource and make coal. I'm perfectly fine with that. All right, lice loaf, please. Please. I'll give you about a 7 as a priority. Because we need to make this meal lice last as long as possible, which is the other reason we're doing refrigeration. Because when we make the lice loaf, we need to store it and we need to keep it in good shape. I wish you would go somewhere else, little hatch. I'm just eating that resource and turning it into coal. I like it. But we need you somewhere else. We do. How's our shower lavatory system doing? Doing great. Excellent. All right, the water now is backed up to the valve, or to the vent. And it's still going. Oh, and we're receiving fracture marks here. Oh, no, because that means... that means these... that means we're about to get fracture marks over here, too. Oh, not good. Not good at all. Oh, this is such a big deal. It really is. Oh, and look how much carbon dioxide is just piling up down here. No, don't break your only way out. Oh, I should not have done that. You do the ladder first, everybody, please. The ladder first, please. Okay, all right. There you go, there you go. Okay, that means at an 8, we'll do tiles over here. And then at a 9, we're going to do tiles over here on this side. Goodness. The race to keep the water contained. That's exactly what it is. Nobody's generating power. Come on. These are at a 9 here. Break this ladder. Thank you. And still nobody's repairing this tile. Oh no! The stress fractures continue! Oh my goodness. This is just going to be a humongous ordeal, is what it's going to be. And the pump is not pumping because the liquid vent is overpressurized at this point. Well. Okay. Okay. All right. All right. I have an idea. Let us, son of a gun. Okay, we'll break that pipe there. And then we're going to start using this water. That's exactly what we're going to start doing. No, not you. You will eventually get used. We're just going to start pulling water straight from here, actually. That's what we'll do. And we're going to turn this area up here into our little oxygenation area. That's what we're going to do. So what that's not going to look very, that's not going to look very nice at all. Not at all. We need somebody working this machine to make lice loaf pronto, like right away. Oh, we got all this polluted oxygen creeping into our area. Yeah, we're gonna need some insulated tiles. Yep. This is good. Temporary. Not the best, I know. Wonderful. And then we'll just start running the water up that way. Because the water will go up like... actually, no, the water can just run up like this. Yeah, and then we'll have the same pipe to use later. Wait a second. We're going to need the valves, right? To maintain ideal pressure. We're going to need valves. Okay. Let's look at the duplicant decisions. Athletics and digging. Twinkle toes, early bird, bottomless stomach. Diver's lungs, loud sleeper. Kind of good at everything. Negative decor expectation. Sounds good. We need another set of hands. You, I've been told, are otaku samurai. Wonderful. Welcome to the colony. Glad we could finally get you aboard. We need the help. Oof, light flyer stressed. Why? Oh, wait, hold on. Otaku, you're kind of good at everything. Right? But not good enough at creativity, though. Tinkering? That's fine. Yeah, I know everybody can do that probably except you. No research. Yeah, okay, everything else is fine, though. But you're kind of a jack of all trades, but more importantly, you have the diver's lungs. Which I am very excited about. Yes. Air consumption rate. And the loud sleeper trait? Not a problem. You'll have your own bedroom. Before you know it. Now let's get... Oh, these are going to need to be repaired. I wonder if I can prioritize the repairs. I imagine I could. I don't know. We'll see. Because what I'm thinking... is we're going to end up going 1, 2, 3 electrolyzers, just like that. And then what we're going to do is we're going to run the water up, we're going to split it into 3 valves, and distribute it each to an electrolyzer. At which point, who's making that noise? That's the hatch, right? Oh, what are you guys doing to my hatch? I don't know, but I don't like it. All right. Yeah, I don't like it at all, to be totally honest. Okay, research. Almost done. Combustion. Oh, I can't wait to be done with the research. Just destroy both of these machines and be done with it. You need to make some more lice loaf, please. Pretty please. In fact, let's go ahead and harvest some more. And, for the time being... Oh, what is this? Grows a single plant when sown with a seed, must be submerged in liquid, can be used as a floor tile. But what do you grow in this thing? What grows in the... I'm going to have to do a little bit of research on that one. I'm kind of curious how that works. But in the meantime, we are going to absolutely put the refrigerator right here for the time being. Just for the time being. And in fact, oh, Otaku, I'm so sorry. Yeah, I know. You'll have a bedroom one day, once that becomes the priority. But that is where we're going to wrap things up. Thank you so much for joining me. This has been Oxygen Not Included, Episode 8. I hope you have had fun watching. As always, I've had a good time playing. Come back next time as we start to sort out the various issues that we're having with our low algae and cracking cistern here that we can't seem to get stable. Starting to get a little bit too much work queued, not enough people to do it. But until then, take care.